The George C. Marshall Center, training tomorrow's leaders.
These are people that are advisors to heads of government, to heads of state, to foreign ministers, to defense ministers, to chiefs of defense. And so every program that the nations are working on gets some expertise from graduates of the Marshall Center.